about the game. What made you guys win?
Just full team effort. We played great defense. We stuck to the game plan, made some shots. So I thought everybody stepped up, and it was a total team win.
Yeah, I would say that it was the first EuroLeague game this season that Žalgiris avoided any setbacks in the game.
Yeah, probably. I mean, besides like maybe the third quarter, we gave up like the first 5 points, but other than that, we came back. And, you know, to win by 30, you know, you have to do a lot of good things, so we were able to do that.
It was a ref accident during the first half. How do you feel now?
Yeah. I'm a little sore, but you know, like I tried to stay warm and just play through it. So. Yeah, I'll be with the trainer in the next couple of days. I'll be alright.
You played in Milan, but it looked like you were in Priame somewhere. I don't know. Because of the result of the game. First time for you in EuroLeague club, this kind of game?
Yeah, I mean, this is my first season in EuroLeague. So, yeah, this is the first time we've had a big win like this. And, you know, we just got to, you know, stick to the game plan and do what we do best. And I thought, like I said, I thought everybody stepped up and made plays. So, yeah, total team effort.
Thank you.